Hey, 13-year-old Peach, it's 18-year-old you. I just thought I'd stop and tell you about the things you will do. You move to Miami, two blocks from the beach, and you forget your real name because everyone calls you Peach. You break your nose again and can never really breathe right. Your mental health gets a lot worse, but you put up a really good fight. Your family falls apart, but you see both your siblings' wedding days, and you never see your dad again, but I promise it's better that way. You finally get your license so you can drive all your new friends around. You learn the city in a CRV that really likes to break down. You date a couple boys and break a couple dozen hearts. Then someone breaks yours, and it hurts, but things are how they are. You write a bunch more music, and you start to get pretty good, and people start to believe in you like you'd always hoped they would. You graduate a full year early at the top of your class. Your friends become your family without you ever having to ask. You spend a lot of time happy, but you have some awful days. You're safe now, and somehow everything turned out okay.